camera angle is always the best.
We are watching our first AEW pay per view.
Second.
In over a year.
One was all out, and you lost your pocket knife for a year.
With a budget of $14 and a nickel.
Without the exploding.
Well, hopefully this time around we can convince Krieger here that AEW is a superior wrestling company.
What do you see?
Well, AEW is wrestling. WWE is sports entertainment.
Well, you see, Roman Reigns just lost for the first time in almost 700 days.
Who gives a shit?
Because of good booking.
No, it's not good booking. I feel like we should adjust the camera angle.
I feel like you set up a bad camera angle.
Does that look any better, Chris?
Why don't you sit down?
I'll be the judge, he says.
I got distracted by you guys.
Burnt it.
Burn it.
More shame.
Oh, footlong, you say.
I don't want to dip.
I want the full shack, not the dip. That might be too much.
The super click is back, baby.
I don't know of another brand.
He walked away on that one because Adam Cole is a superior brand!
Oh man, the super click. We're out of ideas.
I think you just hate the Young Bucks.
Yes, I absolutely hate the Young Bucks.
Sprites of the Caribbean.
Because they're assholes.
Turned to ash in our mouths.
I remember Generation Me.
Yeah.
You know how your first impression of somebody is lasting? That was my first impression. Is that Joe Madden?
That's Dan Lambert.
Never heard of him.
That's the leader of American Top Team. Yeah.
Oh, I know him.
Some of the UFC guys are in AEW now. Why is that slut in the middle? Do I think Dan Lambert and... She's not even a good fighter. She's just good at fighting.
I bet you she could beat you up, Mike. All right, you heard it there, slut lady. Mike's calling you out.
Oh my god, he doesn't.
He's gonna...
You're gonna fight like a man, I'll beat you like a man.
That was the worst fucking Boston crab one that Jericho had ever
seen. Have you ever seen Kurt Angle tried to do a super kick? It was,
oh my god!
Whenever Kurt Angle was fighting Bobby Roode and TNA, they were stealing each other's finishers.
Yeah.
And his super kick was like chest high, maybe. We are sponsored by Cooler's Life.
No, we're not! No, we're not sponsored by Cooler's Life.
We might have a piece. Seagal wanted him. Taz, Team Taz wanted him. Leo wants him.
He looks like he's about to run through the track in American Ninja Warrior.
Max Caster is the reason I hate this group. The other guy's actually pretty good.
Do you hate his gimmick? Is that what it is?
Is he trying to be John Cena?
Yeah. Like, that guy is alright. He's decent in the ring. Max Caster, I just don't fucking like him.
You haven't recruited anyone since they kicked Brian Cage out.
Right?
I'm always recruiting my ass.
Stop scissoring yourself, you dumbass.
What's the matter?
Yeah, 20 years old.
The wrestling hasn't even started, Dylan.
I know.
This is already five times better than WWE.
No.
No.
Yeah.
No, this is better.
No.
There's nothing good about WWE anymore.
I haven't seen anything good about this.
Well, it's because you're a Vince McMahon cocksucker.
The last good thing WWE had, well, they let him out.
Is that tilted weird?
Tilted like your penis. Seeing that fucking live was awesome.
Yeah, right, you were there for that fight.
You were there?
And he was there for that fight.
Mocha and I both were there.
Oh, lucky.
This is also one wrestler that I still can't get behind just because it's her.
She's good, but there is that stigma
she's,
of her being transitioned.
Yeah, she's like AEW's version of Nia Jax, but better.
Maybe
yeah.
Nia Jax will come out in the middle of one of the matches tonight, guys.
She has a 90-day no-compete clause.
And please don't wish that hate on anybody.
And she's depressed too, so.
Who?
Her hair.
Fucking.
Throw me off him for a second.
Right.
And it's very bouncy.
It is.
She looks like a Rogue from Star Wars.
Rogue from Star Wars.
My brain.
X-Men?
X-Men, yeah. She looks like Rogue, and the other girl looks like a Wolverine.
Hikaru Shida!
She fell off the map quick after she lost the belt, though.
Mm-hmm. She lost a lot of momentum after that.
Yeah, she's really done nothing ever since then. I mean, she's not bad. It's just like, I kind of just, she's fighting Nyla Rose again. That's the thing.
Apparently she's OP because she's 42-5.
She's but her also the first woman to get
Thunder Rosa. Oh, God. He's about to have an orgasm. All right, everyone, get your shields up.
Floor sticky.
It's the face paint, isn't it?
Probably a little bit.
Can Hayter's pants ride up any higher than that? Goddamn!
Right.
Fuck!
I'll keep my comments to myself.
What'd you say?
Actually, I'll keep my comments to myself.
What comments about Hayter?
No.
Or Nyla. No, you can share them. This is your second viewing. You can share your... It's a reaction reaction video. Say it. Are you doing any chance?
That's what it sound like.
Oh! Fuck!
What? Anniversary or whatever?
Today's the anniversary of Eddie's death. Holy fucking shit. Oh, fuck me. God damn, my brain just... Oh! His ex-wife is out there!
And?
And you got Vicky.
What did you expect her to do? Kill over and stop?
Well, she did for a little bit.
Excuse me?
She was a healthcare administrator.
The last couple women matches I saw have been slowly improving.
Oh, that seems to be the most...
The question is, are they hiring their women
better
for wrestling skill or looks?
Wrestling skill.
More wrestling.
Which are they taking as a priority? Because WWE shifted their focus to looks.
Yeah, that's what's going to make their content drop.
Yeah.
I think I read an article a couple weeks ago where it was
AEW's more skill.
Ms. McMahon's directive was to hire younger women.
I'm gonna help her up.
I'm gonna help her up.
Yeah, I think Shida wears like those toe shoes, right?
Yeah. Yeah, she has the Toshi shit.
What I want to know, before I got distracted, was did Nyla Rose start her wrestling career as a man and then turn into a woman, or she already did the transition before?
I'm pretty sure it was before.
If you were being sensitive about it, the second that she was Nyla Rose, she was never a man.
Well,
she was born again.
I'm pretty sure it was.
You need to use her dead name. If you're
transition.
I don't know what her dead name is.
That's good.
It's probably documented though.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was. She was transition or in transition at least before.
Mm-hmm. Oh! Ooh, hit the cameraman! What's up, cameraman?
Simone.
I will say, from what I've seen of Hayter, I'm a little impressed by just by her sheer size.
She's strong.
She's tall. Yeah. She knows how to use that body weight, I guess. Mm-hmm. Or at least the height.
Get that. Oh!
Frog splash! A really sloppy frog splash.
I mean, we can call it a broad.
Frog
splash.
Oh, yeah. I was worried that kick wasn't gonna make it. There they go on the outside. It takes two to tango, and they're tangoing outside. Big power bomb. Oh, Nyla! No, Nyla! Oh.
Well, that was sloppy.
That was on Nyla's end, though. Oh, I saw Dan Housen's shirt.
Look, it's Karen.
Because Vicky Guerrero does pull off the Karen look. I wish I got that reaction on camera, goddammit.
Yeah, Chris is like,
she's the OG. She's the OG Karen.
Would you like to repeat that for the viewers at home?
So, now when I think of a Karen, I'm just gonna think, excuse me! I need to talk to the manager!
Wait, did she say that?
Yes.
No, her trademark line is, excuse me! That's funny. Because it's such a Karen thing. Dylan, what are you doing?
He's watching Dragon Ball Z.
I haven't put my internet over
at work. I was looking at Broly.
Ah!
You were looking at what online?
Broly.
The god.
Broly. Bad pictures on the internet?
You were looking at boobies.
Broly.
I love movies.
Boobies.
I love movies.
Oh, yeah, boobies.
Yeah, movies.
You like the boobies?
You said move. Booby.
You like fish sticks?
Like fish sticks.
Fish sticks?
Yeah, I like fish sticks.
Here's my question. If they were to let him in, where would they let him in at?
Let him in. I don't know. I kind of...
I heard Hulk Hogan's coming back tonight.
They let him in.
No. Bad.
Never in AEW. Tony Khan's banding for life.
Well, he's buying out the majority shareholder.
He doesn't have enough
Josh,
money
just...
to do that.
Spent forever setting that up.
Tony Khan.
Now I give up my knee up, and it's not shining the whole thing. It's much better.
I disagree.
Yes, because I'm not in the whole thing.
I was trying to get you to sit down for 20 minutes so I could see where you were at.
But I told you.
So it's not my problem if your knee wasn't in.
That's why I moved it.
There we go again.
Now it's better. It's not just my whole body and then your guys' heads.
But it was a sexy knee.
My
jerk-off friend.
Hey, it's the worst wrestler in AEW.
Hey, look. He's wearing
flannels.
Still
better than you. And you know it.
What if people came out wearing flannels? Like a flannel shirt.
What the fuck is he wearing? He looks like a fucking robe.
He looks like
he just got out of the shower. Oh my god, no! Get that Nature Boy bullshit out of here.
That's
fuck
like
you.
Nature Boy meets Macho Man. If they had a...
That's stupid.
Oh, so Nature Man and Macho Boy?
He's Macho Boy.
He's Macho Boy.
It's Macho Boy.
Is this a created character from SmackDown vs. Raw 2009?
I mean, by how high his charisma level, how his charisma level is so high, but his wrestling ability absolutely fucking sucks, and it's not the right one for him.
It looks like he wore his dad. It looks like a dad robe and a mom robe had a baby and got attacked by a tiger and ripped it all up.
Did that asshole just punch Justin Roberts?
Yes.
Yes.
He's one of the greatest announcers of all time.
His robe. Is if there was a three-way between Macho Man, Ric Flair, and Barney the Dinosaur.
Yes! This is giving me,
Fuck, Darby, what are you doing?!
This is giving me, Smoking the Bandit vibes.
What the fuck, Darby? You and your custom promos. Stink! Oh, the paint.
Oh, that does look pretty fucking wicked, though.
The paint. I like the stage. It's very different.
I was glad. I bet they're glad he didn't roll his skateboard across it, though. I thought he was going to do it.
I wish they would have that regularly, honestly.
They talked about changing the stage up when they moved to TBS, though. And they said if the fans don't like it, they can move it back.
I think they should keep the video walkway.
Cool skater, dude. Darby's versus Purple Britches.
Darby's the kind of guy that, win or lose, he still gets over.
They said that about Bray Wyatt for a long time.
Well, it's because he was in bad booking and bad writing, because the writers don't know what the fuck they're doing over there.
Yeah, they do. They got the leadership of Bruce Pritchard.
He also needs to change his finisher.
Yeah.
Not his arm bar, but the other one.
The rope one, like that, the torpedo.
That God, that was stiff.
Good.
Yeah.
And that's something Alex would do, right? He'd just throw you at himself.
Did you see that? He was like, ah.
Technically, there's only one person in there that actually got their big, got their start in WWE. Yeah. Christian.
Yeah. Well, he didn't.
Jericho didn't. Well,
but his main focus.
Did you see that? What if he would have landed around his neck?
Jericho didn't even get his start. He got a start in WCW, so that doesn't count.
Well, he got his start.
If you take away WWE and WWF from Chris Jericho's career, his career is not the same.
ECW, fucking.
Well, you can't say that for Miro, Brian Danielson.
Danielson got it in.
Danielson, you can't say that, but you can absolutely say that for Rusev.
Rusev, somewhat, yeah, I don't remember hearing much about him before.
Yeah, his name got big in WWE.
Yeah.
But Danielson had 10 years in ROH.
He was a big.
Same with Adam Cole.
Cole was in ROH for a while. I watched him.
Fish?
I watched him start in
CM Punk?
Punk, I caught the tail end of him in ROH.
Well, that's another one where you can say that if his career wasn't in WWE, it would have made a big impact in his career.
He was already big enough.
Oh, look!
He was decently big. He's a fucking
considering at
instant
the time,
headliner
anybody
now.
Else that came from Ring of Honor or
oh, okay.
They,
if it more moves like that, more
they
moves like
changed
that.
Their name. Punk was the first one they actually let keep his indie wrestler name. I think that says he was famous enough before. Like they didn't even let fucking Brian Danielson keep his name. They're like, we're gonna flip the mango down and get them better.
He was Brian
Daniel Bryan
in NXT though.
Yeah.
That game show bullshit.
Well, what's his face? The big guy was Skip Sheffield in NXT, though.
Yeah, I think they've already said they won't sign him to AEW because Ryback's too dangerous.
Yeah, no. Well, if they sign CM Punk, then they're not going to be able to sign.
He put a poll on Twitter asking his fans whether or not he should retire or not, and then everyone was saying, please retire.
Yeah.
See, the gimmick would have worked for Ryback if he wasn't a piece of shit.
If he wasn't beating me more.
That was the stupidest fucking...
Yep, yep!
Beat me more!
But yeah, if they sign CM Punk, that means that they can't sign
there, big boy.
Ryback, because they hate each other.
Oh, you mean Roydberg Van Goldback? You can thank Taylor for that one. He came up with that. Okay, again, more moves like that for MJF, he would be better.
See?
Did you see that? He picked him up
as bad as
you
think
he is. He needs to be more like that.
It's just the gimmick.
No, I love the charismatic douchebag. He needs to be more powerhousey like that, because that fits him better.
Did you see that? He just grabbed him and did like this and slammed it on the ground.
Yeah.
He's not a... Doesn't look like a submission guy. He's not a ground wrestler. He's more like this.
Yeah.
Power moves.
I mean, you can do the fucking arm bar because, yeah, that's...
I mean, the arm bar is just...
Yeah. But, yeah, he does need to be more of a... More power.
And then change
stuff.
His finisher. His finisher's trash. Let me just put it over your head between you and my legs and then... He's going to ride at the fucking fair and rodeo, boy, I tell you what. I call this the slingshot crotch dick.
Cock Rocker!
Pretty much!
clearly
oh,
did.
What's he gonna do? Oh,
he's gonna do the flip stunner.
Oh, the backpack stunner.
Maybe.
Nope. Tombstone pile driver.
Oh my God!
Oh,
this
on.
This.
Do it!
Ah! Thunderclap! He thunderclapped.
Beware the thighs.
He used the Mongolian chop. His legs.
Jesus Christ! That move is so cool.
I mean, it's not.
It'd be a lot cooler if he would have done a spinning tombstone.
It'd be a lot cooler if the cameraman would have got the right angle.
And the fact that it wouldn't, shorten his career every time he did it.
Yeah.
Right.
Well, which is worse, you think that one or the diving headbutt?
I think
Dynamite Kid did and told people don't fucking do it.
Jeff Hardy doing the Swanton Bomb.
That one, yeah.
Darby Allin is this Jeff Hardy of the fucking AEW, because he does the coffin drop.
Maybe more crazy. Or at least, he's Jeff Hardy meets Sabu, because...
Darby Allin is
definitely slightly homicidal.
You know, I feel like the Sabu part might be slightly inaccurate, because I feel like this guy doesn't do as many drugs as Sabu's done.
Well,
no, he's straight edge.
Straight edge, so
yeah.
No.
He's just fucking
Sabu
crazy.
Sabu has some issues.
But he
Darby's
is
just fucking crazy.
Fucking homicidal and suicidal,
I think it was
to an extent.
I mean, he did cheat death.
Yeah.
Sabu the other day did an interview and he said he wants his last match to be against Brock Lesnar.
What?
Well, say goodbye to your life.
He's retiring, so
he said he's been.
Oh God!
That was a pretty vicious one. That was a good one there. I like that one.
Wow.
Powerbomb knee, backbreaker, yeah.
The only reason why MJF is doing these moves is because he knows that Darby's like 50 pounds lighter.
Darby's back's also gotta be hurt by now.
Code red!
That was like an Alabama slam shit right there.
You saw that one, Joker, did you?
Yeah,
damn.
Oi,
too bad Krieger didn't.
I have not seen something like that in a long ass. Oh, he's going for the sharp scorpion deathlock sharpshooter.
What the hell? That was a weird transition.
Oh.
Woo. If those aren't the eyes to the door of Satan and hell, then I don't know what is. Oh, wait. We haven't let him in yet.
On
the apron! Somebody yelled those shit.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna like flop his way in, watch.
Mm-hmm.
Like a fish. I was right! He flopped in like a fish!
Quite literally.
Flop on the deck and flop like a fish!
Just had a little like raindrop sound effect.
Are you ready, kids?
Oh!
Reverse.
What is that called again?
Small package. What the fuck? What the hell's going on?
What?
The ref's line of the whole reference.
What do they call that? The rolling package?
Double pin.
It is now.
Old school into it.
Interesting choice to do these pinning combinations this late into the match, though.
Darby's been like trying to pin him on all kinds of stuff.
What's up?
Whoa!
There it is! Code Red! Oh! That was... Oh, look how close that was.
That was cool. Who are you guys rooting for?
Darby.
Darby, okay.
I mean, I'm a fan of MJF. I just...
Krieger, who are you rooting
for? He's like one of the greatest fucking heels you can get, but...
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Yeah.
Because I don't care about these two. I'm not drunk enough to care about this yet.
You ain't even been drinking.
I'm not drunk enough for this chicken.
I'm not drunk enough because I'm actually enjoying this.
I
want to
get drunk.
And not hating myself.
Tons of carbs.
Yeah, all right, I'll just cough and drop you out here. He's going to miss. Oh, never mind. That was actually kind of the softest landing I've seen on the cough and drop.
The softer one.
I think he hit his feet first.
That was really bad.
You try to land back first on the fucking hard ground like that.
I will.
That one was...
Oh, he got his ear.
It was MJF's fault, look.
He got up.
It was MJF's fault.
He was trying to more catching than just...
Look at that, he fucking was crashing.
Oh, he lifted the knees! He lifted the knees!
Oh!
That's even worse!
I thought Sting was attacking random cameraman.
No, he's like, no fucking chair!
Hey, look, it's Brock Lesnar 2.0.
Wardlow.
Wait, did they just call him the chairman?
That's what they've been calling him, yeah.
He's get him Sting.
He's the
get
chairman.
Him Sting.
The
get chairman. Him Sting.
He's no LaParca, though.
He's like,
get the fuck down.
Wow, he's getting
get
up pretty,
fuck down.
Pretty quick.
You get the fuck
Wardlow.
Back. You
Wardlow
get,
is way
you
better.
You shut the fuck up. He tried
ooh.
To sit on his face with his butt.
Either his knee is actually hurting or he's actually selling really good.
I bet his knee is hurting.
The reward.
Doesn't he hurt his knee in every fucking match he's in?
What happened?
Well, Darby has the board now.
Oh, he wants him to hit him with the board.
So
but it'll
him
get
him
DQ'd.
But he can't use the board as a disqualification?
Yeah.
Yep.
What if he uses a chair?
It's a foreign object!
What if he uses a skip which is right on his back, though? Is that?
Oh, I'll use brass knucks.
That or the ring. Yeah,
I saw him do that earlier.
Of course. He's the fucking ring that he's...
Isn't it about time he...
got rid of it?
No, did you see
try
that?
Try winning it again?
Earlier you could see him. He was
in
like,
the beginning
yeah,
of that.
He could
see
stuff
him
in the back
some,
of his shorts.
Push something, yeah.
Mm. And that's his finisher. The side headlock takedown!
For that or the torpedo or whatever they call
oh,
it.
Oh, the cock rocket?
Yeah.
Thank you.